okay.
The guitar is the speaker.
Yeah. Okay, so it's a transducer using this as the diaphragm.
Yes.
Then you can also use it as effects.
For example, here you have a reverb.
To show you the effects, but you're gonna have this app.